In this country, we recognize quickly that education is, has a completely different spirit. My children never had a systematic course of history or geography. But what they do, for example, that my son in the second grade, already from the first grade school, they have to go to library, and the teacher says, you study Richard III, and then has to make presentation at school. Or another study Napoleonic Wars, and make presentation, you know, tell us something about Indonesia in this history. But they never had a systematic drill, you know, the rote learning. So I think in this regard, okay, many Americans are not properly educated, like systematically, but it leads them to be creative. And that's a plus.